Hi there, it's Andrew from Einhorn Travel, and today we are absolutely buzzing. We're about to go on a helicopter ride out over the Great Barrier Reef. It's something that I've always wanted to do, and it's something that I'm absolutely looking forward to. We're in Cairns, it's baking hot, really, really humid, but I'm super looking forward to this trip out over the Great Barrier Reef. I'm not going to talk throughout this video, I'm just going to let you enjoy the sights and sounds of the chopper. But I do want to give a shout out to Nautilus Aviation in Cairns. They're the ones that took us on this trip. It's about a 45 minute trip out over the Barrier Reef from Cairns itself. And it costs about, I don't know, 350, 400 bucks a person, something like that. It's quite inexpensive really when you consider it's something that you'll remember for the rest of your life. If I was to have my time again though, I would go for the Sandy Cay adventure, which costs a little bit more, but you actually land on one of the sand cays out on the Barrier Reef and you have some lunch and you do a bit of water sports and then you head back to Cairns. So that's what I would do if I were to do this again. But what we did, 45 minute trip out of over the Great Barrier Reef and back via the rainforest, absolutely fantastic, as you'll see through this. So sit back and enjoy.